we jump to a developing story as a cartel member was pulled over with extracurricular activity in his wallet. Now, the police can't seem to access the secret pocket sewed up by his homie last night. But of course, when he gets his hands on the wallet, he's going to extract the bag. And where is he going to launch it? Fuck you. Good luck finding that, motherfuckers. He went straight to prison.